Hello everyone, today our video's topic is Marma Lifestyle Project. In this video, I will show you how I made my project on Marma Lifestyle. We will need some materials for this project. The materials we will need are not that much expensive. You can find in any store. Now I'm going to tell you how I made my project. In this project, we took art paper, cork sheet and cardboard. We made the mountain by taking slices of cork sheet and then glue it together and cut to the mountain shape. And then we took cardboard for the trees. After taking cardboard, we painted the trees. In the house, we also used cardboard. We painted the cardboard in the house too. We also made a bridge. The bridge was made realistically and then glued to the ground. On the ground, we took a big piece of art paper and then we glued it to the cork sheet. We drew all the mountains and rivers on the art paper and we painted them. The mountains you can see on the ground are not real. We just painted it as a 3D effect. The house's roof is made of cardboard. We took different shapes to make the house. The other things that are in the project, we drew it. Like the man, the farmer, the cows, the trees, the bushes. We took drawings of them and then we painted it. Now I'm going to tell you about Marma and their lifestyle. Marma is an ethnic group in Bangladesh. They live in the three hill districts of Rangamati, Bandarban and Khagachari. The word Marma originates from the Burmese word Myanmar. Presently, the number of Marmas in Bangladesh is about 350,000. Marma men and women typically wear thami and angi. They usually do not wear shoes. Marmas believe that their birth, death and all activities in life take place under the influence of a supernatural power. They are Buddhist in faith. They perform all the important Buddhist religious festivals. Some are living in coastal districts of Cox's Bazar and Patuakhali. They are known as Rakhine. Agriculture is the main occupation of Marmas. Jhum cultivation is their main primary agricultural pursuit. The houses of Marma people are made of bamboo, wild grass and straw. That's all I will say about Marma today.
That was our video. If you like this video, please give like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.